This will be no ordinary execution.
Ignatius is convinced that he's going to die violently. And this is okay with him.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
There are great stories of Christians being thrown before the beast, before the lions, and instead of the lions devouring them, the lions lie down at their feet.
Our Lord is protecting you.
Who doesn't like that idea of a lion who's supposed to tear you apart instead rolling over to get a belly rub instead of eating you?